This is Centurions objective Danilo Pereira. Let's get him claimed. Open the box and check his stats. Pretty simple objective, just 6 games of squad battles. You can tell everyone's gonna love that card. Who play online? I'll check his card out in a minute. That Marley. Come on, give me something out of this. Orban. Yep. Typical. Well, let's go and check Danilo Pereira's card out. Here's his card. 6'2", medium high, 3'3", 4 player styles, no player style plus, can play centre back as well as CDM. Definitely more of a centre back than a CDM with them shooting stats, but not too bad. Your ping pass power header and intercept. To go along with that. Oh, hang on, there's one more. Aerial as well. With 84 jumping, 88 heading and accuracy. That's not too bad. But yeah, that's his objective card. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and have a great day. Jekko. Yep. At least I got Melina. But that's about it. Six dupes as well. A fucking dog wank. Only two of them weren't tradable. Could have been worse, I suppose. But yeah, it could have been a whole lot better.